My name is Ernestine Tahedel, and I've been a painter, stained glass artist, and muralist for more years than I want to tell you, about 50 to 60. And I started in Edmonton. I immigrated from Vienna to Edmonton in 1963, and that's where all the story begins. For me, when I did architectural murals, which they are, it has been always and is still, when I do still some of that work, very important that it's getting integrated in the architecture, but nevertheless that they still can stand on their own. And this is to prove the point now that they actually come from one building into another and still have their own identity and fit into the architecture. I got to see them about a year later than when they were installed, because at that time I moved already to Montreal because I had a commission for Expo 67. And it was like any other commission when you work on them for many months and then see them finally in the place where they should be. It's always it's a little bit frightening because you never know exactly what the end result is, but if it works out, then you're pretty happy. As a painter, you know, paintings, they get into some collections or private spaces, so they disappear to a certain extent. Whereas a mural like this is really there for the public to see and hopefully to enjoy. And I think in some way, it's a time document. It's a historic document now. I mean, 50 years for Canada is quite a long time. So I'm very proud, I'm thrilled. Any cultural institution or museum or historic as well as contemporary is really the soul of our society. And if we don't have that, it's like, you know, a human being not having a soul, if you believe in it. And for an artist, I mean, this is what I've lived for my whole life, to hopefully enrich to a certain extent the society and culture. And so I think it is the lifeline of many societies, of every society.